September 3, UPI, the Walt Disney World theme parks near Orlando, Florida, are expected to close early on Tuesday due to Hurricane Dorian. Based on the most recent forecasts for Hurricane Dorian and in keeping with our long-standing commitment to safety, Walt Disney World Resort operating hours have been adjusted for September 3. Please visit our website for additional details and updates, the WDW Twitter account said Monday. The website said Disney's Hollywood Studios and Disney's Animal Kingdom will close at 2 p.m., and Magic Kingdom, Epcot and the Typhoon Lagoon Water Park will close at 3 p.m., along with the Disney Springs Shopping and Dining District. The Blizzard Beach Water Park will not open Tuesday. Dorian has already battered the Bahamas and parts of Florida are being evacuated in anticipation of high winds and flooding. Hundreds of Florida flights have also been canceled due to the storm. Let's block ads. Why?